In a while, hopefully I'm going to get a bunch of videos started up for everybody to watch. I'm Joseph Batten, Bass Solutions Outdoors. Check me out if you like my page, like it, subscribe to it. Today we're going to be going to a private lake, which I caretake, and we're going to see what we can catch, just to get some footage going, and then from there on after I'm going to start going back to the rivers and doing some more videos. But if you guys like it, appreciate it if you like and subscribe. God bless. Hope everybody's doing good with this COVID-19 situation we got going on. I'm going to make the best of it today. Sure do appreciate it. Hope you enjoy this video.
Let's go! Let's go!
That's huge.
That's a monster.
Goodness! Oh my god!
Hey, let me take your picture, Matt.
Oh my goodness!
Look at all the fish on the screen right there. Jeez. I'll lay your phone back down here.
Great.
I got some good pictures on my GoPro. I got one on YouTube tonight, man. When I get home and edit all that stuff.
Other than tonight?
I'm not sure.
That is a damn fish, dude.
It is. Pretty good large head. These large heads over here like to sink us.
Here on the buoy.
On the buoy.
You a keeper?
I don't think so. I mean, he might be. I doubt it. Caught this one on a Senko. Don't let him get in the prop.
Where is he?
He's in the prop. Oh, here go over my head. Good God. Is that a spot?
I think so. So on that point.
I told you, there's some big ones on that point, dude. Good God. He's popping. Yeah, that's another big spot, dude.
He ain't done.
I got this guy dead.
Took my bait.
God, dog, that was big as the other one.
Perfect hook set.
Right in front of the mouth.
Drop it.
Now you're right, that's a good one.
Right here, another Senko.
Another good fish.
Give it a chance. All right, my buddy Matt just caught another one. He's still trying to get him in. It's a big old spot. That is a solid fish. You boat flipping a 3-pound spot. And he swallowed it too.
Yep. Absolutely hammered it.
Show him to the camera, Matt, real quick. We'll get the hook out. Good fish. All right, guys, that's it. If you like the fishing video, hit the like, subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you can get information on the future videos.